Hello everyone, today I want to show you how to install a key on VMware Workstation.